breaking overnight. A police chase ends in a fatal accident in Mount Lookout overnight. Police say that they were chasing a car being driven by 26-year-old Gregory Cole when the car crashed right by Earls View Court. The passenger in the car was thrown from the car during the crash and was pronounced dead at the scene. Police say Cole tried to run off but was caught a short time later by Cincinnati police.